shooting for at least 35 pounds tomorrow.
All right, got a big goal then.
A 1004 Toyota Series Champion. He has 5 years in the bag. 40 pounds and 9 ounces for Chad Wright. 9 ounces. All right, hope he had a good day out there. He's
baby.
Showing upper. Oh, that is
honestly, it kind of didn't even look like
that. Hey, you shut the hell up and catch a fish.
Hey, can you give me like a... Oh, yeah.
Maybe. We can only do that to you. You can't do that to us.
Big one.
Look at that fish. It looks like it says pounds.
Dude, they were not like, they've all moved out, dude. I'm telling you. I can tell already. A 5-1. Five of them, I got 25.
Gosh almighty. in the boat. Give me a finger in your butt.
That's probably the farthest one I've cast at and caught though.
a monster. What was wrong with you? I'm practicing. He's a good three. Get off the damn trolling motor and I'm boat flipping. Come out.
Got the frame.
Not the weight, huh, little buddy? Thank you. That's what I'm talking about, son.
Probably flipping 5 pounds.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Water.
Okay. 15?
Yeah.
15. But yeah, it's
Bucket's got one on right now.
Looks like a good one, boys.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Oh, the strike can't be.
Yeah. Double it up.
Golly.
Yeah. But hey, that's awesome.
It's a big one here, boys.
That makes me happy.
Yeah. So when y'all get some free time, y'all just chilling or whatever, holler at me. I want to talk about statistics and stuff, or maybe on your ride back home.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll give you a shout. I got it. But let me run, because I done got my ride all wadded up in the way. But well, I'll give you. I said, let me run. I got my shit all. Oh, it just broke. All right. All right. Bye. Oh yeah, hey, I caught one of the ones yesterday was like that.
Come on. He's heavy though.
I mean, that's a really solid fish.
I got a hook in my foot.
Take a double. We ain't got a double yet.
Say something on the mic, you're welcome to. Thank you, Jason. All right, let's go ahead with Mr. Rick Harris.
Shooting for at least 35 pounds tomorrow.
All right, got a big, big goal then.
Hey, shoot high, win low.
There you go, good deal.
I definitely lost a couple on the drone that hurt my feelings a lot.
Yeah.
About broke my rod, but hey. I didn't do it.
Yeah.
Had a lot of fun. It was really rough running down the river this morning.
A little bit different.
I lost my truck keys running down the river too.
No kidding.
Yeah, I think so. We can't find them as of now, but we're gonna pray I find them.
We'll see what happens tomorrow. Good deal, Kobe. Thank you.
Guys,
go that way.
That way,
right there. Come on up here, Chad Morazic. He is your 2004 Toyota Series champion. He has 5 in the bag. All right, hope you had a good day out there. Come on up, I'm waiting on you. I'm just talking. Cody said, number 5 hits today, Cody. Here we go. We'll see what you got. 17 pounds, 32 chain of a late cartwheel. Smith Lake, come on up here. I'm just talking. Smith Lake, Quick Creek, James River, and St. Lawrence River. They are your 6 lakes, so we're going to in 25. Draw that side from Louisiana 5 here today. 12 pounds coming out by me. I'm just 12. 3. Hold on 1 second. Hold on. Make sure we're good to it. 12-4, Ginger. 12-4. 12-4. Charles, go ahead. 12-4, please.
These mofos are swimming everywhere.
Are they?
Yeah.
Jump in about the time I pushed it. Here we go, 4. Austin Culbertson. Good to see you back, man. Good to have you back, Austin Culbertson. This last event had what, man? Somebody's got to pay bills right out here, dude. I got to grab that if you want to say something. 5 fish today, 16 pounds and 8 ounces, Austin. Good to have you back, man. Appreciate you. Here goes the Paul Elias, Long Mississippi. 5 fish in the bag today. 5 fish for the Basscat Mercury Pro. All right, 5 guppies. I like that. I watched the little girl catch a guppy yesterday. She was happy as a lark. Happy, happy. 14-2. 14-2, Mr. Paul. Appreciate you, man. If you want to say something, I'm like,
good, decent one. Hook it over here.
All right, here we go with our next one. It's going to be Chase Centerfan. He is from White Lake, Michigan. 5 fish in the bag today. Representing Miller Tech. Yeah, it has been a while. I used to weigh this guy in on college a long time. You won a college with us, didn't you? Which one did you win? Erie in the Kentucky Open with that boat, right? That's right. I remember that. Man, you called him today. 20 pounds and 13 ounces for Chase Serafin. Well done, sir. Well done. Let me give these fish to Hunter. You go ahead and say something. Go ahead.
Yeah, I just want to give a shout out to Miller Tech. A lot of smallmouth events lately, and you know, this toy motor battery has been important. We've been running them on 100, covering a lot of water, and we haven't gotten below 50% at all in the last 3 events doing all smallmouth fishing. I just absolutely love them.
Absolutely. Good deal. Anything else?
No, I just want to say hi to all the friends and family watching back home.
You got it. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. JD Chandler, come on up here. Thanks, man. JD, he's from Texas. He has 5 fish in the bag with us. He's fished all year. Today's 18 pounds and 4 ounces. Not bad, JD. 18-4. If you want to say something on the mic, you can.
Yeah, just want to send a shout out to my wife at home. She's been holding the fort down all year while I've been out fishing. Appreciate you. Love you.
Right here to your right. He's going to come up. And Michael, if you want to come on up, bring your fish, put your fish right here. I'm going to let him talk right here.
Go ahead.
Man, it's tough out there. 21-12. I think I could have got one more big bite out of that 23-pound bag. We're going to go out there and try to catch a 25er tomorrow. We're probably going to get 5 bites, so we'll make them count.
There you go, man. Get to see you tomorrow. Here we go, Michael Harlan. Sunrise Beach, Missouri. 5 fish in the bag today. You got 16 pounds and 15 ounces. Good look at there, man. That's unreal. 16, 15.
Thank you.
Come on up here, Aspen Martin. Aspen Martin's from White, Georgia. Had a good showing at Champlain. He's got 5 fish in the bag today. 5 fish. Going to weigh in at 15 pounds and 2 ounces, sir. 15.
Yeah, you know, I'm pretty excited. So I haven't had a chance to look, but I just heard you say the schedule come out. Yeah. So that's pretty exciting. And
sure do.
Yeah, check that out for sure.
There you go. All right there at the bottom, man. How about this today? He's got 5 fish in the bag today.
Yeah.
Matt Becker looks like 20 even, but we'll get her going.
Oh, man, that's pretty good marks.
There you go, buddy. All right.
Get down here and practice.
Damn.
I ain't boat fishing. It's a good one.
Tell me about the schedule. What do you think?
Man, looking at that schedule, there's a lot of big fish coming on for sure. All the right time
all
of year.
Right time
Hartwell in March. I mean, I'm excited about that.
Absolutely.
One. And Smith Lake,
yes, sir.
Pickwick, all the way there on the ledges.
That's right. That's right.
We're just at the James River.
Gosh.
The St. Lawrence River, what can you go wrong? And a championship at the Mississippi River? Yeah,
yeah.
That's a pretty good schedule. I'm excited about that. I'll probably jump in all 3 of them next year, or all of them. So
there you go. Love to have you, man. Thank you so much, Matt. Appreciate you. Dylan Harrell. To the scale is what I was trying to say earlier. I was saying tough. That smallmouth is yellow. He's yellow. All right, here we go. Brett Conrad.
Yeah.
Did an excellent job. Played a 5 fish here as well. Great job.
Oh, hey, there's one right with you, Todd. Todd, there's 3 with you.
Great job.
I'm just going to leave. Stay down.
Say something on the mic. Go ahead.
I mean, 3 of them. All the same size.
Not a bad day. I had 3 big ones, and man, at 10 o'clock, I had almost 20 pounds, and kind of stumbled during the afternoon, and I don't know, we'll have to give her a rip tomorrow and hopefully we can catch 20 plus again.
See him back here with you.
Final me, day or call. Top 30 on Saturday.
If you hang me up,
to the top 30. Listen, Greco, he is from New Bern, North Carolina. 5 today in the bag. Good job today. 17 pounds and 9 ounces. 17.9 for Christian.
Yeah, we got a decent start. We're looking for a little bit more. I'm definitely around the right fish. They were just acting a little bit finicky today. So hopefully tomorrow I can get those fish to bite
up here.
You got it. We'll see you tomorrow, sir. Thank you. Thomas Wooten, come on up here and a side kick right here. Howdy. Howdy. Can you see that?
There's a bunch with this.
There you go. You got it. Here we go. Thomas Wooten, 5.
I saw a couple. I've seen three, I know.
13 ounces, 17, 13. There you go.
Yeah, it's a little rough getting down. You know, has a boat issue. It's about 2 hours to shoot the ground. So, get on in that mode. It's color mode,
No kidding. You got a recruit for sure, no doubt. All right, guys, see you. Yes, sir, thank you. Matt Beatty, you notice he's limping. Got a little ankle brace here. He called me and said, Kevin, I broke my foot or ankle, whichever one it was. So I'm not sure if I'm going to get to go, but we're tanks. We got Rigsby taking care of our anglers, checking them in. We got Josh and Max and Sean and Ramey down here. Again, I just keep naming all kinds of good folks, but if it weren't for all these folks, we wouldn't be able to make this possible. Paul Hodges III, he is from Arizona. He's got 18, 17, 17, 12. Wow, good job, Paul. 17, 12, well done. Good job, sir, appreciate you.
Paul said
he's a new man. He's all put back together, had a few health issues, but he's doing excellent, doing excellent. Doing a good job. Mr. Robertson's coming up next. We got a couple guys fishing with us. Fish our Toyota series. Matt fished our Kentucky Lake event there. And Matt is from Catawba, Kentucky, just down the road from Major League Fishing Office. 5 fish in the bag today. Jumped in last minute. It's a big smallmouth fishery here. Loves it here.
Damn, that's a good one.
So he'd give it a shot. Today's weight's going to be...
maybe not.
About 19 pounds. And we'll look right here. There you go. 13, 19... 15. We're going 19, 15. There you go, sir. You want to say anything on the mic? All right, you got it. You got it. Come on up here. Next thing is going to be Mark Kershaw. Mark, come on up here, man, from South Carolina. Fort Mill, South Carolina. 5 fish in the bag. I saw you this morning, man. You're just hanging out. You called him today. Good job. 18 pounds in 5 ounces. 18.5 for the Mark Kershaw. Want to say anything on the mic right there? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Mike Stoker, come on up here, man.
Man, they're so pretty, dude.
Mike Stoker from Cisco, Texas.
Bless you guys.
Thank you, man. Ramey Colson, come on up here, man. He's from Katy's, Kentucky. He's got 5 fish in the bag today. Mr. Ramey's from where we're at. He's a legend right there on Barkley, and certainly appreciate him fishing with us each and every year. He's fishing with them all six for I don't know how long, 18 pounds and 5 ounces. If you want to say something on the microphone, you're welcome, sir. Ramey, thank you. You got it. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. Ramey's been fishing with us a long time. 127 weighed in. 127. Anybody anywhere close? Okay. So we've weighed in 127 anglers so far, and we still know we went at 100.
Thank you.
to that event, that 2025 schedule is out. If you missed the 40 other series qualified, man, don't forget to jump in. Only path to the DPT Bass Pro Tour is through the Jack Wells Invitational. All right, Alex Davis is from Albertville, Alabama. Alex, have you heard about the schedule? Look at there, man. Alex Davis, 5'2 today for good job, man. 19 pounds, 11 ounces. He's in 36th place right now for 1911. What do you think about that schedule, man? Grab that mic right there.
The fact that I'm not going to be a truck driver next year really makes me happy. Looks like we get to go to St. Lawrence, Pickwick, Smith.
I got it.
Hartwell. Yeah. I mean, they're all like, those three are like, yeah, at my house. So I'll sleep in my own bed for a few of them.
Texas guys don't have a long way to go. Those guys are not real local. Texas Louisiana guys.
Well, they need to move to the south. So I like that.
I got you. Hey, man, great job. Thank you so much. Come on up here. Mr. Destin Levine. He's from Blue Ridge, Georgia. 5 today. He had a little poke problem at Champlain. He got him a new boat to run. And
he's running away from him. Yeah, he is.
I don't know if I talked to him today, but there's this big for 2025 right here. 16 pounds and 6 ounces. 5 fish for the Destin Levine. That look good.
Y'all are 70 feet apart.
Yeah, I'm waiting. There's another one right there.
Thank you.
You didn't like controlling motors, son. Hell yeah, boy. Because I got this big ass one. That's a good one.
No way that.
Yeah, it is. Two and a half. I wish you quit calling my fish under three. You get off that damn trolling line. Way back there now. Like Moby Dick, son. This is how I get rid of Puckett. Let him hook one up, troll 300 yards from it.
Get that 2-pounder in there.
I'm trying.
Got it.
mean, it's really not that small at all.
What's that damn rod, dude?
Donkey punch.
That's a 3. Get on there, bud.
Damn, there's one on the other screen. Thank you.
it's a good one.
Caught one.